What a delightful surprise. It's Caress now, darling. You remember how I always hated Cassandra.
I always loved it. Well, come and sit down and have some lunch. I had them prepare something light because I know you're always on a diet.
Well, how thoughtful.
A little wine.
Lovely. How do you do it, Alexis?
Do what?
Remain so fresh-looking after all you've been through.
Darling, my life has been a fairy tale compared to yours. All those years in jail, it must have been hell.
Yes. Well, all that's behind us now, isn't it?
Well, it's behind you. And 2 years off for good behavior. Mm. With whom? Never mind. I'm really glad you're free.
Yes, I'm sure you are. Well, you've certainly come a long way in 5 years.
Yes. Put it down to a combination of business brains, ruthlessness, and feminine intuition.
And good timing. You've always had perfect timing, Alexis.
Yes. As Mummy used to say, time serves us, or we serve time. So, now that you're out, what are your plans?
I really haven't made up my mind.
That doesn't sound like you, Cassandra.
I'm just enjoying my freedom, staying at La Mirage and then back to England. But not before I've had a chance to get to know my sister again.